Love is revolutionary.
My mama said there'd be days like this. My mama love told me there would be days like this. My mama said there'd be days like this. My mama love told me there would be days like this. My mama said there'd be days like this. My mama love told me there would be days like this. My mama said there'd be days like this. My mama love told me there would be. Trouble. Being a young black girl was enough of a hustle, but she always there standing with me through the struggle. And when the weight of the world becomes too much, she bees my extra muscle. She's something special, calls me a diamond that she has to apply pressure to, so that someday I'll shine just as much as she do. And I love her. I mean, I don't just call any old sister moms. As a matter of fact, I got one, but she's a different type of love. You know, the perfect balance of teaching and to be reached, preaching and to be preached. She is the captain that keeps my boat afloat and never let to sink. And you know what I think? I think she's a heaven sent angel placed in my life to give me divine truth. And what I love most about her, she understands the youth. It's never about what they did back in her day. She is the reason I pray, never lets me go astray. It's like, how can I portray or convey through words a love so real it has its own name? We be so different and so much the same. Both our birthdays fall on the 28th day, which makes us a cipher, so we stand away. Not many people can sway my thoughts, but she has a power that can't be bought. She's all truth, and I just like to say, she's one of the very few people I can depend on. And you never have to say too much for her to know something's wrong. So whether through a call or a song, she always reaches out to say you are love. And so this poem is not only about the appreciation of her, but for every sister playing a major role in somebody's life. I can't describe to you what that means when you're holding a knife and you're taking a few steps away from life, and she's there to make it right. Even if in the least bit, just hang and say it's gonna be alright is enough to save your life. And I wanna thank her through these words on this mic. Every day and every night, she's like a light that shines in my life and gives me hope. She tells me, go on, baby girl, go on and shine, for you two are somebody. And when this life is over, I'll meet you in the after party. Nah, we don't always agree, but she still finds a way to understand me. My mama love accepts me for who I am on a daily basis, with no ifs, ands, or buts, no whys or whats, with the burns and the cuts. She just loves me unconditionally, and I ain't never giving that up. So from my mama love to the next, we celebrate you every day. Know that your love is beyond perplex. You are our shadows that the sun reflects. You accept our situations no matter how complex, and for that we show mad respect. So from the ancestors to the earth, and the skies that lay above, you hold a special place in my heart, and I love you, mama love. My mama said there'd be days like this. My mama love told me there would be days like this. My mama said there'd be days like this. My mama love told me there would be days like this. My mama said there'd be days like this. My mama love told me there would be days like this.